Hit the dirt!
Stay low!
Hit the dirt!
Fire the hole!
Fire the hole!
Fire the hole!
Fire the hole!
Enemy armor spotted! don't hear you.
And now?
Now I do.
Kasserine Pass over there?
Yeah, well, it was requested before this, and after that it's Ramal, but... We had three naval maps, apparently, before I joined.
Yes, we did. Midway 1942, because we didn't get rolled through. After Midway 1942, we tried again rolled and didn't go through. We got Monster Destinies.
Right.
Yeah. Apparently, I think the votes didn't go through because we got AFKs a lot in the server. We got in Midway 1942, we got 3 AFKs on Allied side. Raphael, then there was 2 others also, Optimus, I think, and one more. And when the map vote comes, those votes go also those AFK players. And when they don't vote in time, the vote gets like non-consultative or something, I don't know.
Yeah, non-consultative. You need a majority vote to get anything through.
Yes. So that's why I really hate AFK players.
Well, I'm now setting maps, so that's good.
Yeah, it's not wrong if there's an admin or if they are AFK for a short period of time, but compared to Raphael or Slobodan, they are long time AFK players. And that's really sad, because they basically, well, they stop the balance and they stop the map force.
Yeah. Whoa, this 30mm packs a punch!
Oh, you are on Axis. I'm not allowed.
Yeah, but still, see what those 30mm can do to tanks now. Wow.
I wonder if there is an active tiger. There isn't, but I found something. Oh man.
Ah.
Germans are losing. What a great surprise. Basically, we wasted again ships and